In Excel, Ctrl+Forwardslash is used to select the array that the active cell is in.